welcome back to my Let's Play of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. In the last episode, we finally found Ciri on the Isle of Mists after having to find three dwarfs, two of them were dead, or ended up dying. So, yeah, and then we made our way back to Kaer Morhen. So, we are now going to go and enter the keep and begin the council, what we are going to do. Because we are very shortly going to be fighting the Wild Hunt, so yeah, let's go and see what we've got.
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you as well, Hjalmar.
Thanks for coming.
We spent our lives preparing to face the Shadows Moorhawk.
We slew the giant, we'll slay the wraiths as well.
Ha, aye.
Ah, so we've got Viggy as well, and Fallen. Alright, Fallen, what have you got to say?
Get ready, Fallen. Wild Hunt's near.
So Ragnar Rog is upon us.
It is. Yep. And what have you got to say, Fallen? Oh, Viggy, even. Sorry.
I'll be here soon.
Head Dere is upon us. The final age, the time of the end.
Okay, so what have we got up here? Oh, we got Zoltan. He's here. So let's get our swords repaired, I think, while we're here.
They told me the hunt was after her. That those buggers might burst in uninvited. So I've made a Mahakaman mix. When this ploughing blows, it'll be bits and pieces, nothing more.
Cool.
Bring all your tools with you?
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades will need honing. Plate will need some hammering. That sort of thing.
Thought right. Thanks, Sultan.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mahakaman mix. Shite's so volatile, you need but glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during sieges.
Okay, are you willing to craft something for me?
Willing to craft something for me?
Of course. Provided you've a diagram.
Yeah, I've got plenty of diagrams, but let's have a look in his shop, shall we, and see what we can flog him. We'll get rid of this lot, yeah, because... yeah, pretty pants. There's this as well, we can get rid of. We'll get rid of this as well, because it's weighing us down. 15 leading. Yeah, gone. Is there anything he can sell us that could come in handy? I don't think there is really, no. So what about this crossbow? I don't think it's better than what we've got, so, well, it's not, I don't think. Well, better check, haven't we? But we'll do that in a bit. Let's repair what we are wearing, shall we? I suppose we could repair these as well, because then they're ready for when we upgrade them. Okay, we'll talk later then, Zoltan.
Alright, we'll talk later, Zoltan.
Oh, we've got Vesemir.
This gas will work.
Good child. You must just ignite it at the right moment.
Cool.
That hole, is that there for good?
We shall worry about the hole once it is all. Now, step back, Master Witcher.
Okay, no, got nothing to say to us.
She's one of us, Geralt. No way we'll let him take her.
Hi, Lambert. How's it going?
Damn piece of junk. Barely younger than Vesemir.
Well, are you having problems there, Lambert?
Progress.
Just can't get this thing to fling a bolt. They'll sooner appoint me Hierarch of Novigrad.
Don't think that's going to happen, Lambert. Oh, we got Eskel.
Greetings, Wolf.
Eskel,
need some peace. Gotta prepare.
Okay, fine. I'll leave you to it. Oh, we got Vess as well.
It's high enough.
You drop it every time you release the strip.
Glad to see you.
Set out alone, Vess tracked me down.
insisted on coming.
I ought to give you a hiding for not asking my help, but I took it all out on Roach along the way.
Oh, Lethor's here.
Some old friends.
What's this horse son doing here?
We need him.
You might have forgotten what he did.
Oh, no, I haven't. Yeah, you gotta understand me.
Gotta save Ciri, whatever the cost. And Letho's faced the hunt before.
I don't question his abilities. I simply don't trust him.
Letho won't betray us.
You're naive. Always have been. Usually I don't give a shit, but this time it could kill Vess and me both. Think this through before it's too late.
Oh no, he's staying. He's
we'll
staying, Roach.
But we don't want him at our backs.
Oh, we can sort that out.
Roach.
No desire to talk to you right now, Geralt.
He's not happy. Definitely not happy. Vess?
Yes. Don't be mad.
Poor judgment bringing the Kingslayer here.
Oh yeah, neither of them are right impressed with us. Marvellous. Little Bleater. Hello, Little Bleater. And Little Bleater. I was just wondering if Eskel had named them different things. But, nope. Oh, here's Kira as well.
Greetings, Geralt. If I'm to die today, I wish to look smashing. Leave my dresser alone.
Getting all gussied up for the wild hunt?
Women only ever beautify themselves for their own satisfaction.
Glad you're here.
Yeah, so am I.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, I thought you might have arrived earlier.
Expected you earlier.
I started off heading in the opposite direction, but then turned around.
What made you change your mind?
There are times when a woman should simply not explain her decision. That goes doubly for sorceresses.
How are you? Kaer Morhen to your liking?
More so than Velen, but that's hardly an achievement.
Yeah, well, anything's better than Velen. Okay, let's see if she's got anything we can buy. It doesn't look like it. Looks like she's just got runes and glyphs and books. She may have stuff that we can use, but I think what we need white gold to make everything now, which is a shame because we need some more something. I can't remember what it is exactly. Yeah, it's all superior stuff we've got now, so alcohol, what do we need? More mandrake cordial, more arenaria, and more cherry cordial. We could probably do with some more Redanian herbal as well. I know she hasn't got them, but I was just gonna check if she's got some green mold. She has, so we'll take some of that because we do need it. So, sorry, we'll take a lot. Okay. Yeah, that took a bit of. Alright, what's going off here?
See you, Kira.
Right, okay, that's fine. I don't know what happened there for some reason. It didn't give us the ability to get out of there for some reason. Well, it did, but it didn't give us the options to get out of here. There.
Get everybody together. Time to talk.
Yeah, it is. Right, so let's get this defense organized, shall we? Yeah, Kaer Morhen is looking a bit on the dilapidated side.
Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Want to take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to, and they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
We've got to take the initiative.
Eredin, the king of the Hunt. He's confident. He'll strike hard, hoping to defeat us with the force of the blow alone. We've got to take the initiative away from him, foil his plan.
I'll generate a magic dome over the fortress. It will scatter them, force them to land in the woods.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
Yeah, it seems like a good idea.
Too. Always believed attack is the best defense.
Yeah, cool. Got Letho.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdin should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you.
Apart from that, come in handy.
They will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. Soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Nice. Yeah, we have to work together.
Remember, there's only a few of us. We have to help each other, work together. If anything goes wrong and the Hunt puts us on the defensive, we pull back, make a stand at the gates of the fortress. The inner courtyard is our last line of defense. If we don't stop them there, we're doomed.
Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, got to remember that Ciri's most important here.
Ciri's most important in all of this. The Hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question. I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity.
That's
after
right.
The council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
Nice. Okay, so now for the rest of the plan.
What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the Hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, blue stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss, bottoms bristling with sharpened stakes.
Nice.
Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to everything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage, and fire them up at an opportune moment.
That's gonna be fun.
You know, we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosions. I would need to prepare, though.
There's the laboratory and the workshop.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time. We ought to decide what kind of weaponry will be most useful against the Hunt.
Absolutely. We need to assign one type of weaponry each to the lab and workshop.
Okay, so what have you got? Let's have a look at the lab then first.
Who needs access to the lab?
I started brewing some potions. Like to finish, if you don't mind.
I could prepare more of those Witcher's traps, but I'd need all the lab equipment.
Let's go with the witch's traps, I think.
There aren't many of us, so we'll need to prepare as many traps as possible.
Let's talk about the workshop. Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall, but we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
I think it might be an idea if we actually patch up the wall. Fill Saviola's breach. I mean, the weapons could come in handy, but I think the patching up the wall would probably be the best idea.
Fixing the breach in the wall's a priority.
We won't have time to do much else.
Everything settled?
Yeah, let's get to work.
Yes, settled. We don't have much time, so let's get to work.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods, where Lambert, Geralt, and Letha will be waiting. They'll use Dimeridium to close the Navigator's portals, stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal, then give the riders hell. All others will repel any foes who make it inside the fortress walls.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the outer courtyard, pull back to the keep.
Oh, here we go.
Remember, Aridin can't get his hands on Ciri. That's most important. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details.
Now it's time for the fun to begin.
Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important.
Don't think about it.
Why? Yeah, let's talk about what to expect, I think.
Wanted to talk about what we can expect.
Thanks, not interested. You should talk to Ciri, fine mood she's in.
I'm exposing you all to danger, unnecessarily.
You worry too much. Wipe that frown off your face, we'll make it.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm not so certain. But...
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the woods.
Taking Letha with us.
You know my opinion.
Yeah, I don't think he likes Letha. Right, so let's go and talk to Ciri. We'll sort out our weapons and that first. Whereabouts is the... Oh, it's here, I think. Just in the back. Oh, vitriol, that might be handy. Let's just take a look. No, it's not. Okay, that's fine.
Got a minute.
Serious talk coming.
Yeah, that's right. I'm not gonna let them take you.
I won't let them take you. You know that.
I know.
You gotta keep clear. Stay out of trouble.
Don't treat me like a child.
Didn't even do that when you were one.
I like it when you smile. Come here. Everything will be all right.
Right. So, it is time. I'm thinking we just get some elemental oil on first before we go anywhere. And I think we have the superior, don't we? Yeah, we do. And why haven't we got our crossbow, actually? There we go, that's better. Let's get properly armed, shall we? Oh, this is going to be fun. Palms are sweating. That's a beautiful view. Oh, here they come. Now it's all gonna kick off. Come on, Lambert, it's time.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
And there's Letho in Aphoria's normal. Yeah, get ready. They're coming. Let's just see how powerful Yennefer really is. She is like, ouch. Excuse me. There we go. That'll keep the frost out for a while. Not for long though, she looks knackered. Right, so we're fully refreshed as well, fully loaded and ready to go.
Once this is all over, that spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that.
He always talks this much.
Yeah.
Only when he's nervous. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
Okay.
Right here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Mean to say Marigold can conjure up more than a cloud of butterflies?
Hell yeah.
Lots more. Wait and see.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Yeah, don't worry, I will. Wild Hunt Sword. Okay, let's just see if that is any better. No, it's not. Right, let's see. No, we don't need to put back on our decoctions, they're all full. Right, let's head to this one first. Right, can we see the portal? I need to get close enough so I can see the portal, but not too close as I can kick everything off. We need to get our dimeridium bombs sorted as well, because we have... Come on, where are you? Are they already equipped? I think they must already be equipped. They are, it's a green one, I think. Yeah.
Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Yeah, just select him, just in case.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Relax. Roach is good at this kind of warfare. Portals won't collapse under our weight.
Another one.
In full plate. That's another story.
Ard. Let's go with Ard, shall we? Right, come on, get over you. Oh, you git. Oh, never again. Oh, shit, again. I forgot that my ard isn't quite as strong as it was because I need to do that one. Yeah, good night you. Now it's your turn. Does Axie work on him? It does, kind of. Oh shit. Oh, at least it's not me that got it. Oh, it will be this time. Oh no, not quite. Tell you what, our stamina is like regenerating seriously quickly. Hello, White, Letho, even. Right, let's get this lot collected, shall we? Looted, and then we can head off to our next destination, I think. Right, it's there. Don't want to get too close again. Let's go around, I think. See if we can get a better shot on it. Yeah, there we go. Let's get a bit of Quen on this time as well. That wasn't all that great, was it? Oh, I didn't see that one. And it's not letting me do what I intended. That's better. Oh! Oh, this is like flying up. It's nuts, this. Oh! We'll have less of that from you, pal. Oh. And he's got me again.
Keep coming.
Yeah. You're gone. There we go. What do you mean, huh? Right, let's see if we've got anything that's better than what we've got now, shall we? Oh, rotting flesh, marvellous. Ooh. I think we'll be taking that. Even though it's not a silver blade, we will be taking that. Let's get some more elemental oil on as well. I think it's this one, isn't it? No. This one. Just top her up. But no, do we have anything? Oh, I know where we are. That might not be very good. Oh, it is. Shit. Too many for that. There we go.
Come on.
Ooh. Get out. This is quite nuts, the amount of Oh, diamond iridium, yeah, of course. Oops. That's gone pretty well. There we go. That worked out very well.
Look, they're regrouping.
Oh, marvelous.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
That's all we need.
Try to kill him.
Too risky.
Pansy.
Yeah, get Trissin on the act. Triss?
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
Yeah, shit. That's not good. Oh, Siri, get back inside.
You were meant to wait inside.
Yeah, well, I don't think that was gonna happen, was it?
I cannot hide forever. I must face them.
Back inside now.
No. Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it. All right, run to her.
Ah, no worries. I'll be there in two shakes of a lamb's tail. Oh, nice one, Zoltan. Oh. Yeah, you stick it to him, Zoltan. Right, so we've got this thing, haven't we, now? Yeah, that wasn't the best thing in the world, was it? Let's give it a bit of this. Oh, nice. Ooh. Get a bit of this. Ooh, you tech a bit, don't ya? Ooh, shit. Don't worry, I will do. I made a bit of a pig's ear of that, actually, but...
Hold on, Triss!
So, Triss, I'm in it. You can get down. We have another one here, which needs to be... gone. Not happening. That one gone. Get a bit of this. Nice, nice, nice. Take it from behind. Oh. Oh. There we go. That's that one gone. Come on then. Whoa! Nice, Triss. And get off them battlements. Oh, she does not look happy. Yeah, get that fire rain down, if you don't mind. Nice, Lambert. Good old Leko. Oh, well, this is getting a bit serious.
Geralt.
Head back.
Yeah, come on, Letho. You as well. Oh, and he's still about. Right, let's get back then. Whoa. Yeah, let's get up. Come on, though. Whoa. No, it didn't take him out. Ooh. That wasn't pleasant. And we've lost our decoctions.
Large detachment approaching from the woods.
Better see if we still got some.
We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Right, let's quickly check and get them going again. It is the echidna decoction. Is it the Echimara? And I'm wondering if it's worth putting a third one on. There's one. If any stamina is a bit no. Oh, which one was it? It was stamina regeneration. Each sign cast increases stamina regeneration for the remainder of the fight. You know, let's do it. Three decoctions going at once. This'll be fun. Right, we need to get up these ladders and get this shot. No, Geralt, just get up the damn ladders. I'm trying. It won't let me up. Geralt, just get up that damn gate. Oh, it's not going to let me. Sod. I will do. I'm trying. Let me get up then. Right, will do now. Right, that's better. Oh, just use it, Geralt.
La-da-da.
Oh. Oh, nice skeletons on the gate. Lambert. Nice. So, Kiri, you did come in handy.
That was amazing.
Yeah, it was.
You'd never have managed without me, would you?
Right.
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us!
What?
We gotta pull
it. Retreats the old shoot. Yeah, it is. Let's get through here. We don't want to stand on these traps either, because that's just, like, stupid.
Heads up!
Oh, you did get it working in the end. Yeah, really? Whoa, that wasn't clever. Yeah, I'm burning again. That's fine. I'm not bothered. Just do a bit of that. Oh, maybe that wasn't the best thing to do. And these witcher traps are a pain in the ass. I should have gone with the potions. Damn. Let's try a bit of Igni. Oh, just keep coming then. Why not? Ooh. Hell! Well, that was not good. Damn it! Yeah, that was not bright. Not bright, not clever at all. Right. Let's see if we can ignite this then and get out the way.
Not a second too soon. Get back to your position.
Whoa! I got knocked into that then, but I'm gonna try and avoid them. They're gonna do me in. I like that one explosion. Boom. Dead.
Fall back.
Cool. No, not actually. I want Ignite. Oh, not this time. Let's get out of here, because that's going to go. There we go. That hurt Lambert as well. No, not that one, Geralt. That'll do nice. Not missed it completely. Oh well. Right, that's them ones gone. Oh, and I've run through that again. Oh, shit, man. There we go, that's that one. No. Help the tricks. Oh, you're kidding me. Where's my sword gone? Thank you. Oi! And this was going so well. You know, why aren't I using my what's it one? That one. Ooh, you connected well. Get down, you. There we go, that's that one gone. No, you don't. There we go.
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
They better not do.
He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Oh, don't worry. I won't forget. Just unfortunately, I used it like an idiot last time. Ended up off the wall. Oh, hello. Come on, Eskel. Whoa. Not the least bit bothered. Get up, Eskel. Nice one, Suri.
See, I can do it too.
Yeah, we can. That's nice. Gets a phone call and off he goes. Right. Try a bit of this. Ooh. far that is. That is just huge.
Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Yeah, right, as if that's gonna happen. Oh, right, let's go. Oh, I can get them all in here. Oh, one will do. What the hell happened to him? Oh, yeah. There we go. Gone. That was nice. Yeah, we do. Let's get down these stairs. Take on these ones. Good night, Vienna. You can take a bit. I don't mind a bit of pain.
Eskos, open the gate. We can retreat beyond it. Fall back.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
Yeah, just a bit.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Cool. Oh, God.
Geralt, hold them back. I must form a circle of vitality.
Oh, we've lost our feeding decoctions again.
We don't, we die.
Can we? No, we can't even do with that. Okay, let's... Come on then. That's that one gone. Right, I need to get up here. Come on. Come on, Geralt. Get rid of that one. I see. Yeah, I know they are, but unfortunately... Oh, bugger. That was a touch close. We need to get some swallow down as well, drink some water as well.
The wall, stop them!
Right, need to get hard back going. Get these pinned in this corner. Get them out of the way. Oh, damn you. Shit. Ooh, that was handy. That's you gone anyway. Leave that to... Oh, it's coming. Shit. Let's not walk on here, shall we? What's that one got? Oh shit, there's another one coming in here, I didn't see that. Oh, spanners. Oh shit, that's why. Another swallow. Come on. Come on then. Shit. Swallow. Really? I'm sure you can. Oh. Yeah, let's get down this main gate. Oh, shit. Get dead, you bugger. Gotta get down. I'm coming. Oh, this isn't good. No. Definitely not good. Well frozen. Oh, so I've just got Siri and Vesemir.
Come.
Where is he?
This is definitely not good.
Run!
She'll not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Don't do it, Siri.
I forbid you! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
No! Yep, Siri's lost it. Siri, you can stop now. Siri, you're making Kaer Morhen even a more mess than it was before. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. nice one, Avalak. Can't believe Vesemir's gone. So about the sniffing, it gets me every time.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Where else would you go?
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
Yeah, there's no blame.
I can't cry. Don't know how. Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare.
Yeah, I think we should as well. Yeah, that was of a fight. We survived at cost. At a cost. Oh well, goodbye Vesemir.
Don't blame yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Fail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Oh, come on, Avalak. Give us a bit of time. Okay, so let's go and pay our respects, shall we? Say goodbye.
I'll remember your teachings always. And the sacrifice you made.
Yeah, we've gone from happiness at finding Ciri to, like, grief. Yeah, it's... Alright, Hermione.
Thank you.
Please. She was my ward, too. And the old should only ever stick around to help the young. You know, this hardly ends your struggle.
I know.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Whatever you aim to do now, remember you'll find souls willing to aid you in Skellige. Myself, Krak, his children.
I'll remember that.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
I shall take another look at the wounded. But I'll need to go soon. I'll leave you some medicines.
Go in hell, Thermion.
Till we meet again.
Yeah. Thanks, Hermion. Eskel?
What's on your mind?
Kaer Morhen. Can't imagine this place without Vesemir. I'll head down the valley soon, and find somewhere else to winter next year.
What? Yeah. I mean, the place is dying already. It's...
I get you.
Try my luck in Lormark. There's always work where there's war. After that, we'll see.
Till next time.
See you, Wolf.
See you, Eskel. Roach, Bess.
So, tell me.
I can say I've seen it all now.
I still don't believe everything that happened.
How can I thank you?
Risked your lives for me. How can I repay you?
We'll think of something, right?
Definitely.
What will you do?
We're bound for Novigrad, to fight the next fight.
If you miss us, look for us at the camp.
Okay, Letho. Yeah, I will be looking for you at the camp, every chance.
That was tough.
Yeah, just a bit.
We managed.
Thanks for helping.
You're welcome.
Do you want to stay at Kaer Morhen?
Would you consider staying at Kaer Morhen?
It'd be nice. At least for a while, till I figure out what's next.
Agreed. Do it.
Yeah, see you later, Letho. At least somebody's staying at Kaer Morhen. Lambert.
Thanks for everything you did for me and Ciri.
May I be honest? Had I known what would happen here, I'd never have come anywhere near Kaer Morhen.
Why?
I'm glad I could help, but I shall leave as soon as Lambert feels better.
You're going together?
You're going together?
I've an idea, but I need a witcher to help me see it through. Lambert has agreed to assist me.
Oh.
Good luck. And thanks again.
Okay.
We're even now.
Lambert.
Can we talk?
What about?
Try not to argue with anyone.
Try not to get into any arguments, can you? They've all come here to help.
Are you going
to
tell me how to behave now?
Yep.
No. Just asking you nicely.
How's this for a nice answer? Kiss my ass.
Oh, God. So how are you holding up?
Holding up all right.
Love questions like that. Am I holding up? What? My dick? This is shit, Geralt, and you know it. I knew the old man couldn't live forever. Even told Eskel that when it came time, I'd get his sword. Fits my hand perfectly, you know? But Vesemir deserved a better death. Whereas he died like a louse. Crushed.
Yeah, we avenge him.
Yeah, he definitely deserved a better death. Not just getting his neck snapped. Alright, see you, Lambert.
See you later.
Yeah, take care.
Hjalmar?
There you are. Crying shame about Vesemir. I'm sorry.
Cheers, Hjalmar.
Thanks for your help.
I had a debt to pay.
Is it straight back to Skellige for you?
Heading straight back to Skellige?
Wouldn't be right to tarry. War with the Black Ones won't wait.
Nah, no. No, it won't.
You can count on me, you know. Always.
I know. Thanks.
Yeah, thanks, Hjalmar. Right, Zoltan. My old friend.
Come to see how I'm feeling. Thanks. Not bad.
That's good.
Son. Horrible about Vesemir. I know you were close.
Thanks. We were.
Listen, far be it from me to stick my beard, but it'll no scratch an itch. So don't take this the wrong way. I want to help, whatever you decide, but to my mind, we've got to counterattack.
How?
To find the Hunt, Eredin, and charge at them both like a bull at a heifer.
Yeah, it's not that simple.
Not that simple, unfortunately. We have no way of finding them. They find us easily. Can take us by surprise whenever they want.
Forgive me, Geralt, but that's the blathering of a man who clearly can't snap out of it after a tragic loss. Drink it off. Sleep it off, whatever it takes. Just get yourself together and think things through.
I'll do that, Sultan.
Right, okay, what we'll do is we'll take a break here before we go and talk to Avalak. Yeah, definitely an eventful episode. So, yeah, until next time, thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.